Two poles of equal heights are standing opposite to each other on either side of the road. Okay. So let us draw two equal poles, two poles of equal heights. So this is the road. Okay. This is, let us say, pole 1 and this is pole 2. On either side of the road, which is 120 feet wide. So this road is 120 feet wide. Okay. From a point between them on the road, the angles of elevations of top of a poles are 60 and 30 respectively. Okay. Suppose you are seeing from here, it is not the midpoint. Okay. Because the angles are not same. They are different, 60 and 30. So this is, let us say, 60 degrees and this is 30 degrees. Okay. Find the height of the poles and the distance of the point from the poles. Okay, we need to find this. Find the heights of the poles and where is this point between these two buildings. Okay. So let us name this A, B, C, D, and this is E. Okay. Let the height of the poles be H. So this will also be H. Okay. Now, if we consider BC as X, so what will be CD? It should be 20 minus X, isn't it? Because the whole thing is 120. This part is X. So CD should be equal to 120 minus X. Okay. So let us draw a triangle A, B, C, X here, and height of the pole is H we took. So this is angle 60 degrees. Okay. So to angle 60, H is the opposite, AB is opposite and BC is adjacent. So opposite and this is adjacent. Opposite and adjacent will come in tan. So tan 60 is equal to opposite divided by adjacent. So tan 60 is root 3. Opposite side is H divided by X. Okay. So H will be equal to X root 3. Okay. H is equal to X root 3. Now, let us take the other triangle E, D and C. This is 120 minus X and this is H and the angle here is 30. To angle 30, ED is the opposite side and CD is the adjacent side, isn't it? So opposite and adjacent will come in tan. So tan 30 degrees is equal to opposite by adjacent. So tan 30 is 1 by root 3. So 1 by root 3 will be equal to opposite side is H divided by adjacent 120 minus X. So if you cross multiply this, 120 minus X will be equal to H root 3, right? But what is the value of H? It is X root 3 or root 3 X, isn't it? So let us substitute that value of H here. 120 minus X is equal to what is H? Root 3 X. So root 3 X into root 3. So this will give us 120 minus X is equal to root 3 into root 3 is 3 and X. So send this X on the other side. 120 is equal to 3X plus X. So 120 will be equal to 4X. Okay. So what is the value of X now? 120 by 4 will be equal to X. So it will be X will be equal to 30. Okay. So this is 30 now. BC is 30. Now, he find the height of the poles, right? So height of the pole is H. Let us substitute the value of X is equal to 30 in this. Root 3 into 30 will be H, right? Or height will be 30 root 3 meters. So two poles are of same height, right? So heights of the pole is equal to how much? It is 30 root 3 meters, okay? And the question is not over. And find the distances of the point from the poles. Okay. So this point X is 30 meters away because we got the value of X as 30, isn't it? So this point is 30 meters away from pole 2. And if this is 30, this should be equal to how much? 120 minus 30, 90, right? Okay. So let me draw the diagram here again neatly. This was the diagram and this was point of observation. Okay, see, so this is 30 and this is 90. So this is pole 2 This is pole 1, right? So the point of observation is 90 meters away from pole 1 and 30 meters away from pole 2. Okay.